your relationship with God in a male or female aspect has to be like a personal love affair. Divine love is very difficult. In our Christian teachings, we are always told we shall love God more than ourselves. The trouble is, we don't really know how to love ourselves. How do you love your body that you constantly use, even under the pretense of the service of the Most High? And if I can really love myself, well, how can I say I love anybody else that I can see and touch and enjoy? How would I determine this happened to me out of God's love? So what I see in the first place, that here I am as a human being, and I have a very limited understanding of what love is. If I'm nice to you, is this love? If I care, is that love? But what do I get back and hope to in return for the love that I'm giving? Do I even give ever anything back to anybody? Or do I just collect it, stuff it away, and enjoy myself? Love is a very tough thing to come clear about. Your inner life, your interior life, has to be very much alike, very much alive. You may not have the words, and sometimes it's pretty good, because inside yourself you do know. Now, how do we understand that God loves us? Or Divine Mother, or Krishna, or Shiva, or whoever, Jesus Christ, how would you know? He has never told you, I love you. God has not written you a letter in the sky and say, now you better come home. You have forgotten that I love you, want to see you. You see, if it was that simple, but the mind itself is a very complex and intriguing affair. So without not entering the temple of your own heart and noting the love there, or your spiritual baby, or your little flame of knowledge, it won't work. But if you look every day, the sun would stand in the zenith. We couldn't take that. We need the clouds of filtering the light, we need the clouds of rest. Perhaps it is necessary that we never at any time in our life feel 100% secure, because we would stop our development right there. And the purpose of each life is really to attain to the highest state of awareness that you are capable of. And love is also not a steady stream. The time of separation has to be always there, because how great is your joy and happiness if you are again together with your beloved divine. Every milestone in our life that shows us, yes, we are on the right road, is an expression of divine love for us. So eventually love can be returned to the inside and the understanding that we bring with it. And I think for your own good, it may be fine if you sit down and clarify love to yourself. It's an enormous subject, and I have many key words here that I could still use, and we would be another 2 hours here. I think that would be a little bit too long. Jigiri Dharma.